Hello, CHS. I'm Jamie.
And I'm Annabelle.
And this is Columbia Cougar News.
Show your support for the class of 2024 by purchasing a Finish Strong lawn sign. Just go to chscougarshop.com and your $30 donation gets a lawn sign delivered right to your front door and helps ensure that every senior has the opportunity to attend Midnight Madness.
Graduation is 3 weeks away. Let's cut to the senior lot to see where all of our CHS seniors are headed. Pack up your car, put a hand in your heart, say whatever you feel, be wherever you are. We ain't angry at you, love. You're the greatest thing we've lost. The birds still sing, the folks still fight, the porch still creak, the leaves still die. We ain't angry at you, love. We'll be waiting for you, love.
One thing that I'm sure all seniors will miss as we travel across the country to different colleges, universities, and other destinations is some of the food here in Mapso. And one of those items will no doubt be the bagels. Everyone has a favorite, so we decided to put some local bagel shops to the test.
Today we're going to find out the best local bagel. We picked up bagels from Bagel Chateau, Sunny's, Bagels Abroad, and Goldberg's.
We cut them into four pieces so we could each rate the best bagel.
And they're all just plain bagels, so let's find out which one's the best. That's solid.
This one's pretty good.
This is a really good bagel.
Really chewy.
It's very like doughy.
It's not too hard.
Mm-hmm.
You can eat it.
Crunchy on the outside, soft on the inside.
Look at that squish. I'll give that like an 8.
I give it an 8.2. I was also gonna say an 8.
I'm gonna say solid 7.
Okay.
A 6.5.
I give it a 6.
Yeah, I'll give it like a 7.
Sorry.
Was
that
an
8?
An
8. Okay.
Oh, no.
Next bagel.
Really scary.
That was a different cake.
Or like a bagel.
I think I'll give it a 7.
I'm gonna go 7.
I'll give that like
7.5.
Which bagel is from where?
Yeah. It's upside
down. Oh!
Flip it.
Bagels Abroad was our favorite.
Whoa!
That was
Goldberg's.
This was close.
And that was. Wait, the last one was Bagel Chateau?
That's Bagel Chateau?
That's really
wait,
good.
I'm like a sweet
girl always, but I hate
wait,
this
that
bagel.
Wait,
I was shocked.
That's Disha.
Really?
You're gonna like it, but you're gonna like it better now that it's Sunny. You know it's Sunny.
I thought that was Misha.
Yeah, what the hell?
Now that it's Sunny.
We
so,
three of us voted.
What bagels are Bagels Abroad?
Yeah, so basically, so I guess we know that Bagels Abroad is the best bagels in Mapso.
Bagels Abroad.
And second best apparently is Misha, according to Mary Grace. A 9 out of 10.
No way, that's true. Bye.
Bye.
Those are all of your announcements for today, CHS. I'm Annabelle.
And I'm Jamie. Remember, teachers, club advisors, coaches, and team captains, if you have an announcement that you want to have read on our show or over the PA, make sure you email it to Mr. Camp.
Have a great day, everyone. And on behalf of all of this year's CCN seniors, thank you for joining us each week, and be sure to tune in next Monday for another episode of CCN.
And you can always check out the CCN YouTube channel for more great content at Columbia Cougar News.
Yay!